I'm calling it an old school eye from now on.